coming on. Terrific pressure. As the puck goes near the lead goal, Bauer grabs it. And then Balfour and Vaughn get into a mix-up. And then Hull gets into the two. And Evans mixing it up with Brewer. And they're really at one another now. Balfour and Pulford. Still trying to get it. Hull and Hayes trying to get into it too. And they mean business. Now then, they seem to have cooled out a bit except for Pulford and Balfour. Hay is still mixing it up with Bond just for a moment there. Well, there'll be plenty of penalties there. You see how many they send off. Some are trying to act as peacemakers. Round up fighting as well. So if this is any indication, then it's knock him down and drag him out affair. Referee Eddie Powers trying to get the players parted. Now then Vaughn is talking to Hull. Number 21, Hay and Brewer, along with Balfour, having a chat. Bauer has gone in the penalty box, number 5, with number 7, Bobby Hull. Also coming over is Vaughn, number 21 of the Maple Leafs. And Brewer will be the other, because he was paired off with Evans. So Hay, apparently, along with Pulford and Balfour and Litzenberger, were trying to act as peacemakers. The instigators are in the penalty box.
7, Hull, 2 minutes for roughing. Number 5, Evans, 2 minutes for roughing. Leafs penalties, number 21, Bond, 2 minutes for roughing. Number 2, Brewer, 2 minutes for roughing. Time, 11:49.
Well, apparently they didn't get main event attention because they only got minors for the set two behind.